This is about a man whose job I would very much like to have, but unfortunately I'm a musician, sort of, instead. And it's called The Executioner's Song. Cool, those were the days, eh?
Services are not required. It's time, my friend, that you retire. His eye is dull as for his hands. The host calls for a younger man. He takes one last look around the square and the scaffold he erected there.
Shame, the kindest cut he ever gave.